A soft, low hum came from the communication channel. "Good morning," said Deep Thought at last. "Good morning, oh Deep Thought," said Loomcall nervously. "Do you have, eddies? An answer for you?" interrupted Deep Thought majestically. "Yes, I have." The two men shivered with expectancy. Their waiting had not been in vain. "There really is one?" "There really is one," confirmed Deep Thought. "To everything, to the great question of life, the universe, and everything?" "Yes."
Two.